city's been turned to ice.
It's just like what happened to the gates. This doesn't seem natural at all.
This may be the Crystal Kingdom, but it shouldn't be frozen solid, cold winter or no. We'd better take a look around.
Sorry, you gave me a fright. I hadn't expected to see travelers in town.
Finally, someone who hasn't been turned into a block of ice. Can you tell us what happened here?
Well, it all began 3 months ago. It was a bright, sunny day, just like any other, when suddenly a strange shadow filled the sky. It was a witch.
Oh, a witch? My goodness! That sounds like something from a fairy tale.
Just so. She chanted an ancient incantation. And just like that, the town was engulfed in a ferocious snowstorm. The wind took my breath clean away, and before I knew it, I had fainted. And when I awoke, all was frozen. I was the only one spared.
She must be a pretty powerful witch to freeze this whole city with a single spell. I wish I could help, but all this ice is more than my magic can melt.
By the way, Missy, that symbol in your shawl, is that not...
Forgive me. I haven't introduced myself yet, have I? I am Frisabeth, Queen of Sniffelheim.
You're the queen. So, does that mean the old king is...
I'm afraid so. My father passed away last year. Oh, I've only been in charge these few months, and just look at my kingdom. Whatever am I going to do?
It looks like Sniffleheim's in a bit of a sticky situation. I suppose now isn't a good time to ask about the orb.
An orb? What kind of orb?
Why, the big blue ball that's been handed down in your family for generations, lassie. The truth be told, we need to borrow it.
Oh, of course. You would be welcome to borrow it, but I'm afraid it is locked up tight inside the castle, which is locked up tight inside the ice.
Well, that's just perfect. So if we don't find a way to melt that ice, we'll never get our hands on the orb. Maybe if we got rid of that wicked witch, it might break her spell.
I thought just the same thing. Why, only a few days ago, a band of soldiers from a faraway land came here to investigate what was happening. I sent them out to try and find the witch and fight her, but I haven't seen them since.
Well, we can't very well leave them out in the cold. Let's go and give those soldiers a hand and bring spring back to Sniffleheim, shall we?
My poor people.
What kind of hero are you, playing with the poor girl's feelings like that? I'll ask you again, and this time, you'll answer properly. Well, we can't very well leave...
My...
What? Well, we...
Oh, thank you, thank you. The Wicked Witch dwells in the Hexwood, a haunted forest far to the north of the Sneerfeld Steppe. Be very, very wary, for the witch does not live in the woods alone. She keeps a fierce, magical beast to guard against intruders.
Aye, we'll be sure to keep an eye out. Thanks for the warning, lassie. Aye, come on, boys and girls. Let's head over to the Hexwood.
Thank you. ready for anything. Victory!
Coming, darling.
Not bad.
Thank you.
One for the good guys!
Thank you.
not like you.
Ah! Easy.
Thank you.
Stay strong, my loves!
We win again.
Darlings! Ronnie, darling! Fabulous!
Are you all right, honey?
Victory!
to your feet now.
Things are looking up.
Down.
Thank you. bad at all.
Let's go!
At all.
then! Down.
We win again.
Thank you.
bad at all.
You will not keep me from the witch beast. Yield! The darkspawn here? How could I be so foolish?
No. You've served your mistress well, but your day is done. It is your turn, Darkspawn. You will not escape me this time! What is the meaning of this?
What a pleasure to finally meet you, Sir Hendrik.
Is this your doing?
Nothing personal, my pretty, but I promised the one who released me that I'd freeze you in your tracks. What a lovely little trinket. It's just like his. We shall make such a captivating couple, matching necklaces and all.
What?
Oh, more questions. You so-called heroes are nothing but talk. It's time to put you two on ice forever.
Not if I have anything to do with it! Are you all right?
Well, now, Sir Hendrik,
You'll be in charge of this party of foreign soldiers we heard about. The ones Queen Frisabel sent. Leaving so soon? Sure you don't want to round us up and throw us in jail?
Oh, I will. All in good time.
He's freezing cold. That spell must have really taken its toll.
We passed a hut on the way here. Let's carry him there.
So you are finally awake. Are you feeling better, friend? Is that so? Then rest by the fire a while. The warmth will do you good. When your friends brought you here, you were frozen to the core. But forgive me. I have not introduced myself. I am Snorri, scholar of the arcane arts. I came here to investigate the origins of the Wicked Witch who froze Niflheim solid. It was luck, and luck alone, that caused me to be away from the city when she first appeared, or I too would have been turned into an icy statue. Your friends tell me the Queen has asked you to eliminate the sorceress. If it will help you in your quest, I will be happy to share what I have learned. The witch's name is Kristallinda. Long ago, in the Age of Heroes, a mighty mage imprisoned her within the pages of an enchanted grimoire. The book was hidden away safely in the Royal Library, an ancient archive built by the founders of Niflheim to house the combined knowledge of all humankind. Having learned this, I tried to go and see the book for myself. Alas, the library was swarming with monsters, and I was forced to retreat.
Are you? Thank goodness for that.
Indeed. You are well on the way to recovery thanks to your young friend here. It is plain to see that Veronica cares for you very deeply.
Put a sock in it, Snorri!
There is no need to be embarrassed, my dear. Anyway, your timing is perfect. I had just finished telling your friend all I had learned about the witch.
I'll get straight to the point then. We're taking Snorri here back to the library so he can look for clues on how to beat her.
It is high on a plateau to the east of here, but we must make our way around to the south before we can reach it. Shall we?
Thank you.
was easy.
I just keep getting better.
Silvano takes the stage! One for the good guys!
Okay.
here we go.
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's do this.
Well, that was easy.
Another one bites the dust.
Thank you.
Hurry! I'll swing some.
Watch out!
Rise and shine!
victory! Fabulous, darling!
Thank you.
Always have to.
Thank you.
victory!
This should be very useful indeed. It is the great mage's account of how he imprisoned the witch in the grimoire. Let's see now. The magic of the sorceress was passing strong. Even with all my energies, I could neither conquer nor constrain her. And so I did conspire with a great enchanted beast, that by its incorporation of a piece of the witch's magic, I might by my small strength subdue her. Thereupon was the witch imprisoned in a book, and laid to rest in the Royal Library of Sniffelheim. As for the beast, it haunts the nearby Hexwood to this day. I see. So, even the greatest mage of the Age of Heroes needed the help of a magical creature to seal the witch away.
A great enchanted beast? Well, you certainly met one of those in a Hexwood. That thing that was supposed to be the witch's pet.
Oh? Tell me, what did this creature look like? A rounded white body with a golden mane. Two pointed tusks jutting from an enormous jaw. How can you have been so foolish? The monster you defeated was the very same one that kept a part of the witch's power sealed away.
Fault? Queen Frizabel told us it was on the witch's side. She said it guarded her against intruders.
Is this true? But why would Her Majesty say such a thing?
Hold on. I'm sure I've seen that symbol somewhere before. Wasn't it on the front of the book the Queen was reading when we first met her?
This? Why, this is the Sorcerer's Seal. It is a ward placed on all the forbidden books of the Great Library.
Which means that book the Queen was reading was forbidden. Wait, what if it was the book the witch was sealed away in? What if... Oh, no! We need to go back to Sniffelheim and talk to the Queen. I've got a feeling there's some funny business afoot.
Okay, here we go. I'm ready for anything. Let's go.
Is it my turn?
Let's go. Darlings! Here we go.
darlings!
Need some help.
Let's do this. Nice.
Thank you. I just keep getting better.
You're safe. I was so awfully worried about you. I didn't sleep a wink.
You can drop the act now, Your Majesty.
My secret's out.
Ah.
What in the... Her Majesty was Crystalinda all along.
Thank you so much for taking care of that pesky power plunderer for me. Now I'm bursting with energy again, just like old times. And I believe we have some unfinished business. The heroic Sir Hendrik may have escaped my icy embrace, but you won't get away so easily.
I know the spell to seal her away again, but it won't work while she's at full strength. If you can weaken her, I'll see what I can do.
Let's go!
The north wind doesn't blow!
I hope this helps.
Oh. Crackle. Feeling cheap.
Are you all right?
Thanks.
This is going to hurt. Do you want to be a snowman?
We'll soon have that patched up.
Thank you.
Should help.
Do you want to get a snowman?
Perhaps this will help.
Oh! Feeling chilly.
I hope this helps.
This is going to hurt.
Ah!
Do you want to be a snowman?
Here!
Thanks.
Don't worry, I'm here to help.
Burn!
Do you want to be a snowman?
Okay, here goes. Pella, Mella, Fell and Feller, Fabula Ferocious.
No, stop it. Please, anything but that.
Helter, skelter, bind and belter, anima atrocious, liber, claustra, cabalistic, hex. I wonder how this word is pronounced.
Snorri, what kind of scholar are you? Pull yourself together.
Yes, I remember now. Liber claustra cabalistic hexbialidosus.
No, no, please forgive me. I'll do anything. I'll change my ways, I promise.
Look! The ice! It's melting!
Yeah.
Where am I?
Your Majesty, is it really you?
Hmm? Oh, yes, I remember now. The witch trapped me in that book and pretended to be me, didn't she?
Thank goodness. For a moment there, I was worried the ordeal might have muddled your memory. Fear not, Your Majesty, the witch is sealed away once more.
Your Majesty, we've been searching for you everywhere. Please, you must come back to the castle. The Chancellor is beside himself with worry.
Thank you so much for saving my kingdom. I must see to it that you are justly rewarded. You need the blue orb, don't you? I heard you talking about it from inside the book. Come and see me at the castle. I will gladly give it to you. As for the grimoire, Snorri, why not give it to me?
Hold on a minute, Your Majesty. I don't think you understand just how dangerous that book is. You should let us take care of it.
Yes, of course.
Yes! Another orb to add to the collection. Come on, let's go to the castle and get our reward. Here, I'll let you keep hold of this.
Yeah. 手から君を離さない。 手から君を離す。 そしてもう二度と、この
Say anything at all. Why? Did you hear something?
I thought so, but... Well, never mind. It must have just been my imagination. Come on, let's go. Well, if I'm a fool, then what are you?
What's the matter with you, Veronica? I didn't say anything.
Yes, you did. Didn't you? Something funny's going on around here. Let's get in and see the Queen before anything else strange happens.
Don't let her take you for a fool. It's not who she claims to.
Excellent. You came. Let me present to you the blue orb of Sniffelheim. If you will just come a little closer.
Stop!
Huh? Huh? From the book.
Please, you have to listen to me. I am the real Frisabel. The woman in front of you is the witch.
What? Ridiculous! She's the witch, not me. Don't believe her lies.
Trick us once, shame on you. Trick us twice, shame on us. You might not like being trapped in there again, but you'll just have to get used to it.
No, you're wrong. The spell didn't work because Snorri paused in the middle of it. You have to believe me.
She's lying. The Wicked Witch is trying to trick you again. You have to believe me.
Everybody, calm down. I have been Her Majesty's tutor for 10 years. If anyone can tell the real queen from the impostor, it is me. I will ask one question to both of you. Whoever answers it correctly is the real Queen Frisabel. Here is the question. What is the true treasure of Sniffelheim? The real Frisabel would remember her father's teachings well.
That's easy. The true treasure of Sniffelheim is clearly the blue orb. What else could it be but something so valuable?
The orb, you say? Very well, very well. Now then, what is your answer?
The true treasure of Sniffelheim is its people. Though the bleakest blizzards assail them, ever do they warm these frigid climes with their ardent hearts.
Precisely! The very words the royal family have passed down through the generations. The real Queen Frisabel is the one in the book!
No! She's a liar, you fools! You imbeciles! Can't you see? Curse you!
Oh, yes. Very queenly.
Fine. You caught me out again.
I surrender. I surrender.
Oh, I wait all that time to get my powers back, and you make me waste every last drop on escaping that wretched book again. My magic is spent. My life is yours. Boil me in a cauldron, burn me at the stake. Just get it over with.
Men, take her to the dungeon.
Wait!
Your Majesty, what are you doing? Queen Frisabel, please, step away from her. She says she has lost her powers, but how can we know for sure? She is a witch. It is in her nature to lie.
Oh. Everyone, listen to me. It is true that Kristalinda did something unforgivable when she froze this city. But we spoke from time to time when she held me captive. She listened to me. She even helped me to understand what it is to be queen. Hers is not a bad heart. And the time I spent in the book, it gave me the chance to think, to ready myself to truly rule at last. Please, I believe her when she says her powers are spent. She is not a threat to us any longer. We must let her live.
She seems convinced, Snorri. Why not give Kristalinda one last chance?
Very well. You are the ruler of this kingdom, Your Majesty. If that is your decision, we will gladly follow it.
Must you be so nicey-nicey, Frisabel? You're making me look bad.
Kristalinda, there's something I still don't understand. Why did you freeze Sniffleheim in the first place?
Oh, that was a favor for a friend. The splendid specimen who released me from the grimoire. As you know, I was trapped in that dusty, fusty library for a horribly long time. Oh, it was so, so boring. Then, 3 months ago, he appeared. He took down my book from the shelf and spoke to me.
I will release you from your prison, but you must do something for me in return.
For a beautiful boy like you, anything. Free me, and I am yours forevermore. What is your desire, my pretty?
You must freeze Sniffleheim. When you do, a great hero will be sent to save the city. One who wears the same pendant as I. His name is Hendrik, and when he arrives, I would like you to kill him.
So I did as he asked, and when the great hero arrived, I decided to have him run a little errand for me before I disposed of him. To slay a mighty beast that just happened to have stolen my powers. And, well, the rest you know.
The same pendant as Sir Henrik, eh? And what was this handsome young fellow's name, might I ask?
His name? Oh, I haven't a clue. He disappeared after he freed me, and I haven't seen him since. It's a shame. He was such a pretty little thing.
Thank you once again for all you have done for me and my kingdom. The orb is yours to do with as you see fit.
But your majesty, isn't the orb one of your kingdom's most precious treasures? Are you sure you don't mind us taking it?
Of course. As my father always said, the true treasure of this kingdom is its people. And if not for you, they may well have been frozen forever.
Well, if you insist, best of luck with all your royal duties, and try not to let the pressure get to you, okay?
Oh, don't worry about that, little girl. Frisabel will be just fine. I plan to take very good care of her.